Heritage Foundation today with President Jacqueline Cooper, and we are in the Howard House today filming this short video. I wanted to share our thanks and gratitude to Jacqueline for her extended graciousness in her support for the music production for Leading Your Way and for our new Seabiscuit inspired song. We have a couple of little gifts we're going to leave with you. This is my latest water bottle from Hastings Racetrack, which we featured in our promotional video. And we have a couple of t-shirts here. Our horses help kids. Okay.
Mm.
And that's a special gift for you from us.
Very nice.
And
I'll wear it proudly.
And also we have one of our original t-shirts from our first walker trot around the world, which we hosted in 2012. So we hope throughout the rest of this journey with this program and what we're aspiring to build and with your foundation that we can further spread the word of Seabiscuit through Leading Your Way. And yes, thank you very much.
Oh, Yvonne, it's a pleasure. Thank you. I gratefully accept these gifts. Horses Help Kids has personally touched me and have been such an encouragement to me. The musical productions are uplifting. They inspire hope. And I just wanted to say what a pleasure it is to host you and your friends here at Ridgewood Ranch, the home of Seabiscuit, and to be able to share with our visitors here today your new video, your new music production, Leading the Change, that is inspired by Seabiscuit, with a very strong message. There's hope, hope embodied, and we all can benefit from that encouragement. And Seabiscuit was an example of that, and we continue to learn from that. And thanks to Yvonne Allen and Tiffany McNeil and Tiffany Desiore, we have been blessed with yet another inspiration that bears the name of Seabiscuit. So thank you. We appreciate it.